bad for the people who just like are watching us just sit here, try to blow this thing up in real life.
I don't think it's gonna work.
I don't care, we will do this! And I will do it with an old man voice if I have to. You shall not pass.
Wait, hang on, I'll be right back. We have to talk to him. And by the way, I'm gonna stop talking in a British accent for the rest of this video because I don't care.
Good job, Aunt. Dang it.
We're just like, come on.
I'm just sitting over here crying, trying to get a watermelon to it.
I have to talk to my mom.
Good job. I will just be sitting here. Maybe if I tried watermelon. I just noticed how much this hurts her fingers. Really should have brought gloves. That would be a good idea. Bring gloves or something. That would be best idea. Maybe do this next time in a non-public area with dry ice and a hammer or something. Maybe I should just call my dad to bring the actual hammer. Maybe I should have asked Dad to bring the hammer. That would have been a good idea. Like, just smash it in the end, deep in the veins.
Does it matter how long you're here for?
Nah. My dad was going out to eat anyways. I'm getting progress!
We have about 10 minutes.
It's not working.
Okay, I think we should just chuck it against a wall.
I give up. Okay.
Let's go.
I need you to film this part because I'm chucking it.
Okay.
Okay.
Hold it. Hold the phone.
Okay.
Hold the phone.
Hold the phone!
I am!
Okay, let's
walk
over. Okay, which wall are we smashing against? That one or that one?
Let's do it against this one. Ready?
It worked!
Oh my god!
Oh my god, it actually worked. Hey, do you want some watermelon?
Sure.
Okay, ready? I'm gonna hit this with the bat.
That one? Wait, this one?
Yeah.
Wait, okay, let me get it. Go.
See, that is how strong I am. I literally, like, knocked that piece off. It smells so good. Oh my god.
This is actually really good.
Well, I mean, it's fresh.
Fresh straight from the wall.